Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my freaking gosh. That was so, so bad. You guys have no idea how long that took to do. Even after watching the speedrun, I couldn't do what he was doing because it was way too insane for me, but yeah, my only option really to do it was just jump off and hope for the best. And oh my gosh, man. Dude, this game is ridiculous, dude. And oh man. And I picked I went to choose baby because I thought it would make it easier to land on the goal on that level because the smaller ball. And it worked. I was at like 20 tries and now I'm just failing on this one. But oh my gosh, dude. That level was stupid. I'm sorry, but like, oh dear. These levels are just ridiculous. I'm just failing. This one I'm just failing, but alright. Seriously. Let's actually step up a game right now, because this is getting stupid. Ready? Go! I would like to actually beat the game in this lifetime. Oh dear. Ready? Go! No. How? Ready? Go! YOLO! That kind of works a little bit. Okay, let me switch. Because Yon Yon has the best jump. So let me see if this will work. Ready? Go! Ready? I don't know if this was a good idea. Nah, this isn't a good idea. This is pretty bad. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. This game is insane. And I don't understand how any normal guy will be able, or normal person will be able to do this. Go back to I guess, I don't know. Okay. Ready? No! Oh, excuse me. Oh, it screwed me up. Ready? Go! Bruh! Can you, like, give a guy a break? Ready? Nope, not ready. Thing is, this is not even the last world. This is, it looks like it would be a last world, but it's not. Still got a ways to go. Oh dear. And like, there's two bonus worlds, but I think you have to get them at least world 9 by completing all these stages, all the worlds previous to it without continuing, and I've clearly continued like 20,000 times by now. Ready? So if that's the case, we're kind of boned. We can beat the main story, but we're not gonna see those if that's the case. But honestly, if I went to them, I probably wouldn't be able to last long. Because I can't do this, which seems like it would be like the simplest thing. Oh, it would be the simplest thing if Mario was doing it or something. But with a monkey ball like this, it doesn't work. Ready? Jeez. I'm sorry guys, but I'm just kind of tired of this game. If you can't tell, I just want to be done. I'm really not enjoying this anymore. Ready? I'm so close to the end, I don't want to quit. But at the same time, this is not happy days. This is stressful days. And at the time of this recording, I just finished my work experience. So, yeah, what thing to come back to with whatever. Ready? I can't grammar. I'm too... not stressed out, but... this is just so frustrating, dude. This is so frustrating! Ready? Go! I hate this game. I won't go that far. I don't hate this game, but... oh my gosh, dude. I was saying good things about you, game, when we started. Now you're just kind of shoving that off. Shoving all that in my throat, like, and just crapping on it while getting a kangaroo to kick me in the face. It's pretty much what this is. Ready? Go! This is nuts. Dude. That guy is cool. You know, dude. He's right on the side of the street, innit, blood? Okay, I'm gonna stop. No. It gives me, like, no time to move. Like, what in the name of everything is this? What does this game think I am? Who does this game think I am? Okay. I'm gonna lose myself to this game. How? Ready? Oh, my bananas, dude. I can't. Yo. Oh. That would have been cool. Ready? But no, you can't do any of that fancy stuff. You got stupid. Oh! Come on. That was cool. Ready? Give me a miracle. Give me golden bananas. Just give me the last two golden bananas, please. Ready? I just... bring the genie from Aladdin in there and give me my wish. Give me three wishes. I wish I didn't suck and I wish we finished the game. There you go. Well, that's two, I guess. Would that count as one? Because two bananas, that's one. And then you finish in the game, that's another one. So, yeah. I don't know what I'm on about. This is what this game has done to me. Just spout a bunch of nonsense. Ready? I mean... go! What else can I say about this game? I kind of take back a lot of what I said before, though. Because I honestly am not enjoying this game anymore. Continue? At least the first half was fine. But... second half, what in the name of monkey's dildo sticks is going on here? Like, Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my- oh. Okay, that was too far away. I was gonna say, that would have been sick. But man. Man. Man and girls. Man and woman, more like. And cats and dogs. Why is this so frustrating right now? I really hope the other games are better than this. Or more, less frustrating, because I'd imagine they're hard, but this is just not fun. I'm sorry, but this is just the worst, for lack of a better word. How you doing, man? I'm doing great. I'm just stuck on this one level that doesn't even seem that hard. I keep nearly getting it, then some stupid thing blocks me. Ready? Go. Ah! I hate this so much. Yo? Yeah, of course not. It takes a lot to anger me. A lot. And this game has done it. I am so sick of this. Ready? Go. You won't... If I end up talking to you, and your intention is to make me ticked off, good freaking luck. You're gonna have a hard time trying to do that. We've been on this game for so long now. On these stupid levels for like 10 years each. And it's just driving me nuts. Like, there's hard levels and then that's just ridiculous. Continue. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't do this. Ready? Go. I can't. Ready? Go. This is I don't know what to... Ready? I can't do this. I'll try the other levels, but... I swear I just can't do this, dude. Continue. Okay, I'll try going back to that later. Ready? But... Oh boy. What? What happened there? Ready? Go. I don't understand you, game. What are you trying to tell me? Okay, so that one's too big. Ah, both of them are. No! Stop being stupid! I'm not trying to go there. These controls. Stop going to that one! What is this? Why did I think this LP was a good idea? Still gotta do Zelda 2. Bruh. Alright. jump down, please. Or not, whatever. Yo! I don't know how I did that, but it was cool. Okay. We did a level. We did a level. So that counts for something, I guess. Alright. This shouldn't be hard. Shouldn't be hard. If the camera wouldn't suck, what the hell is going on here? Camera, what are you doing? I'm not telling you to walk. Okay, whatever. Why does it keep doing that? I'm not telling you to. I don't understand this game. Whoa. Come on, get to the goal. What are you doing? I'm trying to go to the goal, stop! Dude! Thank you! That was dumb. Ready? Okay. I'm not sure about this level. There's a lot of speed and stuff involved. Well, obviously, but I'm worried about like the turning, because that seems a bit precise. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Dude. Why is it being so awkward now? When this game is motion control focused! Yeah, you don't sell me twice. Okay. Now I have to do this sucker crap. This is the most frustrating thing I've ever done in my life. Nothing compares. I'd rather do geography than this. And that's saying a hell of a lot. I hate that subject. That wasn't clear. Ah! Continue? Yeah, I get that, so you don't have to replay it, game. Ready? Go. I don't know why I'm talking like this now, but hey, let's roll with it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna keep doing that. Why, man? Why does this level suck so much? Weed, nosedive, into death. Ready? Go. I don't even know what I'm humming. Death! Hooray!
Continue?
Everyone loves death, don't they? How long is this gonna take? Oh, dude. We, of course, we didn't make it because we're never gonna do it. We're gonna be here until 1 in the morning, probably. Oh my gosh! Just let me have a freaking happy days and let me live. Oh, wow. Why is this the worst thing known to man? Why? Why is that so long? Why does it... I have like 4 blocks on that one. You can't do that. Okay, that was stupid. Bruh! Okay. No. Alright. Keep it steady. Is that what I think it is? No. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. Okay. At long freaking last, we're at the boss. And you can't tell, I am so done. I just want to kill this guy back to Kingdom Come. Kick this guy back to it. What? You know the saying, whatever. You know what I mean. Okay, that works. I just avoid that. Yeah. Come on, just get her. Can't see. Oh my gosh. Of course I fell. I fall! Ah, this boss sucks. Alright. Two hits done. Yeah, I swear I made a difference by jumping. Come on. Stop moving. This boss. There we go. That's not it. Wait. Whoa! Okay. Don't you do your stupid fancy stuff, please. Did I do it? Did that count? Okay, I'll take it. I don't even care anymore. That was way too clutch. World clear. Way too close. Oh my gosh, dude. That time I shouldn't be that close. That time I shouldn't be that short even. Space case. Last world. Okay.